If the Toyota Crown's first stateside appearance in all its high-riding sedan glory doesn't appeal to you, perhaps something a bit more mainstream will. And what could be more conventional than a mid-size SUV with high MPG aspirations? If that's more up your alley, the 2025 Toyota Crown Signia will come as a welcome surprise. Okay, maybe it's not a surprise. Toyota let the cat out of the bag with an early teaser. But it's welcome nevertheless. The 2025 Crown Signia arrives as a mid-size SUV to replace the Venza, which will bow out of the lineup after the 2024 model year. And it's a pretty sensible replacement, building on the Venza's positive qualities while enhancing a few things along the way. Under the hood resides a naturally aspirated 2.5-liter four-cylinder that mates to three electric motors, two sandwiched into the front half and one out back, providing rear-wheel traction as needed, to make a combined 243 horsepower, 24 HP, more than the Venza's similar setup. All-wheel drive is standard, as is a continuously variable automatic transmission. While CVTs aren't exactly known for their towing prowess, the Crown Signia can drag up to 2,700 pounds, a useful improvement over the Venza, which wasn't rated to tow at all. Stylistically, the Crown Signia is a carbon copy of the Crown Estate SUV that will be sold in other markets. The front end borrows the thin running lights and separate lower headlights from the Crown sedan, but its taller front bumper carries a greater similarity to the BZ4X.